How is skin of color different to Caucasian skin, and why do we need different formulas? Skin of color have larger melanocytes, so it's the pigment producing cells, and they are easier to trigger, making hyperpigmentation and uneven skin tone more likely and more severe. So we need anti-inflammatory formulas packed with tyrosinase inhibitors that calm down melanocytes and help to bring them back to normal. We should avoid any irritants which may trigger our melanocytes and cause hyperpigmentation, such as denatured alcohol, which is drying, fragrance, which can lead to contact dermatitis, or essential oils, which can sensitize our skin. Of course, we should also avoid harsh acids, which are more likely to burn our skin. And ideally, we want our formulas to be pH skin neutral. Number two. Skin of color has a thicker and more compact epidermis, which means fewer wrinkles at a younger age. But on the downside, it also slows the penetration of skincare products to the deeper layers. This is why I formulate with actives at a lower molecular weight or use encapsulation to improve penetration of ingredients. This way, we get the results we want, but with minimal irritation. I've also made you gentle chemical exfoliators for the face and for the body in your skincare routines. For example, Exfoliate to Glow or our Body Exfoliator. This will help to remove dead skin cells and allow actives to get to where it needs to. This is also partly one of the reasons why formulas made for Caucasian skin don't give us the same results. Skin of color also gives a heightened response to inflammation. This results in increased hyperpigmentation and scarring after acne, eczema, or injury, which is why it's even more important for us to understand the product pH and the risk of any irritation to our skin. Number four, skin of color has less fatty ceramides and more transepidermal water loss from the skin than Caucasian skin does. This leads to dryness, dehydration, and dull skin. This is why our sealing moisturizers should all contain formulas with high humectant ratios and ceramides. If you pick the wrong moisturizer, it actually prevents optimal results from any active, as we need adequate hydration for ingredients to function. So what's the test to find out if you even have skin of color? If you tan rather than burn in the sun, you have skin of color. So light Arabs and Mediterraneans who might not call themselves people of color may well have skin of color that physiologically needs to be treated carefully. To pick the best products and routines for your skin, please take my personalized video quiz.